He kind of just hurled it.
Hell bent for leather.